He had a good game plan. Oh. I'll train you when I retire from boxing. Start being a trainer. I think Fury is good. I mean, he's the best fighter out there. He's the world champion, so can't argue with that. Yeah, I would like to fight Wilder. That would be a good fight. He's one of the top guys, and I want to fight the best, of course. Apart from me, I think Fury's the best one. No, I don't think money's the most important. I need experience, so yes, I need the right fights. And money, if it's good money, yeah, that's good, but the most important is the right fights. Lennox Lewis, yes, was a legend. I can't argue with that. Yes, I want to fight in the UK. There's a lot of good heavyweights, so there's a good amount to choose from. Thank you, Stokes. I would like to fight AJ, because he's a world champion. So I would rather fight him than Ruiz. I might have looked experienced, but I need more experience to get better. And I think I can improve a lot. Yes, I'm about 235, 240. I think my ideal weight is maybe like 235, 240 right now. Next fight in Sweden. Yes, I just gotta keep working and doing everything right, and I can make it. Heartbeat in here normal. I don't know what you mean, man. You gotta talk to a doctor, probably. My recovery is going well. I'm healing up and I'll be back soon. Thank you, Eric. I don't know Alex as a friend or anything, but I know of him. I met him one time. He just shook his hand because we're at this TV station, but I don't really know him personally. Yeah, David Fight is a good fight too. David Price, I mean. David Price is a good fight. Las Estots är fin. Och en liten känning, men det blir bättre och jobba på. Hur är din status? What do you guys think of Fury and AJ? I think Dubois beats Joyce. But it could be a good fight. Yeah, love it. I feel Fury or AJ? Easy, says Morton. Draw, says Mark. AJ, says Arthur. Yeah, it's a close call. Come on, Firos, let's go, champ. Yeah, this is fight Canelo on points. Yeah, good point. You know, everybody has different opinions and different nobody knows what's going to happen between Fury and AJ. So that's, you know, that's fights boxing need, and it helps to grow boxing. God kväll, Rasmus. White or Povetkin? I don't know. I think probably White is the favorite, but Povetkin has been around for a long time, and he's good, but he's not what he used to be, though. Oh, Sandra, then you got him. Povetkin is tough. That's probably going to be a shootout. AJ or Wilder. That's a tough one. I do think, though, that I will put my money on Wilder, but I'm not sure. But, yeah. Come on, man. I think that Fury will beat AJ, but it will be a good fight, and it won't be easy because, you know, AJ is very dangerous, you know, big puncher, so anything can happen. Tjena, Olle. Yes, I would like to fight Wilder. He's one of the top fighters, and I think I belong up there, so I want to fight him. Bara fint, Olle. Hur är det själv? I felt that Adam was gonna beat Robert Helenius, and he was doing that. I felt like he was on the brink of stopping him, but then he got caught with a good shot and didn't recover. You know, that happens in the heavyweight division. Klitschko, the Klitschko brothers has been good champions, so they deserve respect. I don't know how long I'm going to be in boxing, but I'm enjoying it, and I don't know, to be honest. See how everything goes. After boxing, I'm not sure, to be honest, but hopefully I can do something that I enjoy, and I want to be a trainer. That's right, Danny. Dummy. Yes, I'll continue training in New York. I got my trainer here. I live here. Got my own place, so I'm based here now. My favorite boxer right now, I like Terence Crawford, Errol Spence. Those guys. I would like to see them fight. Helen, that depends. Me and my trainer, we had a good game plan for Fury. And if I will fight Ortiz, for example, we would have to look at him and see what would be the best game plan. But I got a really smart trainer, a good team. So I think that I got an advantage there. It'll be interesting with both Usyk and Michael Hunter. We see what happens, but, you know, the heavyweights today are big guys. So, we see how it goes. Ha det bra, Olle. Säger vi så. A good heavyweight boxer to look out for in 2020. There's one guy named Otto Wallin. Check him out. Yes, I'll fight Dewey Fury. You know, he's all right, but he's not Tyson. No Swedish sparring partners right now. Will you box your son's English teacher? I don't get it, man. But anybody who wants it can have it. Doesn't matter if they're a teacher or not.
What's up, Brennan? Brennan, you want to fight me or what? Jay, I don't know. There's a lot of good fights out there, and I'm going to be fighting on Showtime. So the PBC fighters will be easy fights to make. So, you know, it's a lot of good fights out there, and we'll see who's next. Chevy Pato. Yes, Usyk and Parker, there will be good fights for me. Thank you, John.